Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die. I'm staying
alive. Okay.
This shit.
YouTube, welcome back, and you're tuned in to the best reaction channel on YouTube. You know, you got your boy E-Hook, and I'm definitely going to work without my boy Jay. And today, we're here to bring y'all another reaction video. And we got for y'all today, we got the DJ Khaled and Drake. Lil Baby staying alive. And they gonna get the collabs, bro.
Yeah, Khaled got
plug,
bro.
Every time Drake and Lil Baby get together, it is an event. I ain't gonna hold you.
I haven't heard this either, so I'm kind of intrigued.
See, I'm talking about since day one.
Yeah.
Since the very first time we heard this nigga, he always make magic with Drake. He bring his best. But me and Jeff are gonna go ahead and write this video. Let's see what they got popping, G.
They didn't believe in us.
Hey bro, stay. We tired of that too. I'm glad you said that, bro. I'm tired of that speech.
Yeah, man.
You been giving us that same speech for 10 years, DJ. Come on, man. We believe you. We believe. Now what? That was it. We believe.
Can we get something new?
Yeah, that's fair.
The Khaled Hospital for those that didn't believe.
But you was not checking their heart rate, bro. You was just trying to see how squishy it was.
I need this job.
Become a nurse.
I need this.
Being a doctor, being a nurse, that's not regular.
But hell, no. Ain't nobody operating on me hitting no blood, bro. Oh, God,
bro. Imagine that shit.
They be to a device.
You know they prep. Because you know they prep you. They ain't gonna be like,
hell no. Like,
this shit gonna go easy.
But hell no.
We got the best doctors, best equipment.
Man, is y'all niggas serious, man? Am I being punked?
Like, you good. You good at
hell nah.
I got you.
We're gonna save lives. We're gonna stay alive. They ain't believe in life.
I'm staying alive. I'm staying alive.
I thought it was bigger, bro.
Another one.
Yep. Try me another time. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die.
DJ Khaled!
I was staying alive.
Now she in love and she been over once. It's not like I know her for months. This life it allowed me to take what I want. It's not like I know what I want. It's not like I know what I need. I get some time, but there's no guarantees. But I was.
Hey, this is a hit. First of all, this is a hit. Two, Lil Baby about to chew this shit. I think Lil Baby about to chew this.
Especially he knows it's a DJ Khaled, and like I said, when his Drake is like, he don't play that shit with Drake.
That nigga Lil Baby.
Like Drake is 0-3 almost. Like he probably 1-2 versus Lil Baby, bro. I'm telling you. Every time Lil Baby don't play no games with Drake. Every time. Mad as in his hospital, I break my shit.
I don't see
right
nothing
now.
But bad.
I'm staying alive, for real.
I put my feelings aside, you want me to die with me, I'm staying alive. Supposed to be one of a kind, you putting no mouth, I thought you was down for the ride. I'm trying to turn up a style.
I'm telling you,
I already know he finna cut up, bro. I'm telling you, bro. It's on my Drake, man. Bring the best out this nigga, man.
For real.
I put my feelings aside. You want me to die with me? I'm standing alive. Supposed to be one of a kind. You put no mouth. I thought you was down for the ride. She ain't some shit with another guy. I don't even care. Whenever I see you, man. She's the other name sending to me. I'm talk definition of P. Hood nigga turn superstar, but I fuck a girl like I'm still in the streets. No response, you can see that I read it. I'm with all that whenever you read it. Should be
I had to pause for
you. Which one are you talking about, nigga? Niggas, everybody in this
you deserve it. These bitches hanging out the bottom. I'm just saying.
Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die.
Don't do it. Please, no. I keep seeing DJ Khaled walk. He finna come give us a speech. He wanna give us
so bad. He wanna talk so bad. He like, look, baby, can I please have a floor right now? Look at me. Look. Bro, look at you. Look at that little baby, bro. Hey, like, please, can I go now?
DJ
please,
Khaled,
can I go now?
He's stalking the scene,
oh,
bro.
God, look
watch
him
in the background. Watch him in
is
the
background. Is it my turn yet?
Hey, watch him in the background, y'all. Hey, I need everybody right now to only look at DJ Khaled. Watch him, Jay. Look, he walking up. He finna give a speech right now. He like, hold on, let me get this, let me get it up.
My time coming.
Yeah, it's coming. Hold on, let me get it up. Hey, can I go?
Try me all the time. Wanna be alive, wanna be crying, wanna be dying.
And it's some upper music, nigga, because a lot of music be downers, nigga.
Yeah, yeah.
A lot of this music that's out here drilling and shit, that's down.
This will get just bumped. This on the radio nigga. Forever.
Oh, God, bro. This is gonna spin.
This gonna spin for a long time.
And it's smooth as fuck.
Don't do it.
He kept it in.
No words need to be said, DJ Khaled. But there you have it, there you have it, there you have it, there you have it. This is DJ Khaled, Drake, and Lil Baby staying alive. Let's go to the right there, ready to some Jake. You got for me, Jake?
I'm gonna give it a solid 9.5.
Yeah.
I can't give it a 10, but I'm giving it a 9.5 solid. That was a fucking banger.
Nah, you know what? I'm gonna give it a 9.
Okay.
Lil Baby killed it, but I thought he was gonna do a little more with it.
I thought he was gonna go a little longer. That seemed
that's
like
what
a little.
It was
that was like a 16. Yeah, I was hoping for like a 24.
I was hoping for him to like really,
Drake
really.
Drake went for a little
bit. Yeah, he did.
Or it seemed like because he did the hook.
But the way Drake did the hook and the vibe of this.
Yeah, it just.
Yeah, it's. It's gonna be nice, bro. This is a nice spin.
Yeah, DJ Khaled is good.
And this one also too. I think it's gonna be one of them radio singles that is gonna stop being played, and then when it come back, you ain't gonna be tripping. It's gonna be one of them, cause they finna play this motherfucker out.
Yeah,
they ain't gonna hold you. This finna be on every radio station. This, if not already, I don't listen to the radio. Niggas probably like that shit old. That shit been spent on the radio. I don't know. I don't even listen to the radio, but. I gave it a 9, Jay gave it a, you gonna stick with your, Jay gave it a 9.5, y'all go ahead and drop it in the comments and what y'all rated from a scale of 1 to 10, and like always, man, you know you can't throw rocking with the best, it's B.A.M University, y'all your boy E here, I never leave a couple of words out my boy Jay, and we are gone.